Okay, hi there. Here's your essay. It says food nowadays isn't real. Discuss. In modern and developed societies, where the population is increasing dramatically every year and lifestyle is much more accommodated, there are lots of mouths that need feeding several times a day. Okay, what am I going to say about this? Well, the first thing is this word accommodated. You can't do that. Yeah, it sounds nice in Spanish, but no. Okay, and lifestyle is much more comfortable. Let's see, you're thinking about accommodated. Okay, accommodating. A person who is accommodating makes you feel comfortable. If you go and stay with your friend is accommodating. They give you the key to the door. They make things easy for you to do. Okay, a person who's accommodating is helpful. Yeah, accommodated we don't really use. Okay, so that's the first thing. Okay, next thing, this and. Yeah. You could say in modern and developed societies, but I would just say in modern developed societies where the population is increasing dramatically every year and the lifestyle is much more... Yeah, I'm wondering about this accommodated now. Okay, it's much more comfortable. There are lots of mouths that need feeding several times. A day. In both rural and urban formations, areas, a great diversity of food is always available in supermarkets. In a supermarket, we can find from a simple egg to a pre-cooked burger that is ready to eat after a few minutes in the microwave. Okay. Let's see, the English is fine. The problem isn't the English. The problem is the way you're putting together your thoughts and ideas. So, yeah, in supermarkets we can find many a variety of things, from a simple egg to a pre-cooked, ready-to-eat burger that only needs a few minutes in the microwave. None of the English is wrong. It's the you're thinking about this in Spanish, yeah, and you're translating it into English, yeah. I mean, it's also your problem with this first sentence as well. The structure is a very, very nice Spanish start, but it doesn't sound English. Okay, let's continue. All this variety of food has to be massively produced for the population and offered at a price that nearly anyone can afford. Yeah, this one's much better. Yeah, so all this variety of food, let's just spice this up. So astonishing, huge, incredible, wide, massive variety of food has to be massively produced. No, this enormous variety of food has to be massively produced. Yeah, has to be produced. I don't like this massively produced. We can make this sound better. Has to be produced. In. Massive amounts or in massive quantities for the population, fine for the general population, and offered at a price that nearly anyone can afford. I like this sentence here. This is the main reason for food not being real nowadays. Good, good, good. Oh, that actually reminds me of something in the title. Isn't. When you're writing, you can't do this. Not. Yeah? If you're sending a note to me, hey, Dad, I'm not coming, fine. But if you're actually writing an essay, you can't use contractions. So I can say can't, but you need to write in one of these cannot. Next paragraph. We're doing fine. Natural food production of vegetables, meat, legumes, and so on, comma, is really slow and expensive. Also, natural. Okay. Yeah. Also, the natural cultivation of vegetables produces really small fruits. Because of this, producers need to use lots of pesticides, hormones for vegetable productions, and different unnatural techniques to increase the speed, reduce the cost, and maximize the production. This paragraph is fucking brilliant. It's really nice. It's really good. It's going really well. The sound is good. The only word maybe you could improve on is this idea of natural production. Real. Maybe you could use the word traditional. Maybe you could use the word organic. Natural, traditional production. Traditional natural production of vegetables. The traditional cultivation of the traditional organic natural cultivation of, okay? But this is real English we're speaking. We're not talking about ESL here, okay? Yeah? So, let's try the next one. This one's very good. Another reason that explains why food isn't real is the use of conservatives. Preservatives. A conservative is a member of a political party. Preservatives, additives, and similar products that gives a longer life to the food. Okay, you got a grammatical mistake here. Look, another reason that explains why food isn't real is the use of preservatives, additives, and similar products. Okay, these products, plural, give, singular, a longer life to food. Natural food lasts few days, and this isn't. Not profitable for the producers and supermarkets that would have to deal with enormous amounts of rotten food that hasn't lived long enough to leave the store shelves. Okay, let's try this. This is good. It's just one or two words in it. Natural food lasts so few days. Yeah, I don't like that few days at all. It sounds horrible. Pocos días, yeah, but no. You're going to have to put something else there. Lasts a short time. Yeah? And this is not profitable for producers and supermarkets that would have to deal with enormous amounts of rotten food that hasn't lived. That hasn't lasted long enough to leave the store shelves.
Good.
Huh. Yes, the stores plural, shelves plural. Okay, this is not an of, that's fine. Yeah? You could have written the store apostrophe s shelves, and that would be the shelves of one store. But the stores shelves I like because here stores are plural and you're talking about supermarkets, so that's cool. On the other hand, in the fabrication, okay, of pre-cooked and processed foods, it is really common to use synthesized ingredients. This reduces the cost and extends the expiry date. Okay, yeah. Here we were begging for a word. I'm not going to change it because yours is perfect. Shelf life. Yeah, and extends the shelf life, the expiry date, but you've used shelves earlier. And extends, I would probably say extends the shelf life, or maybe prolongs, yeah, this is why I'm here, prolongs the expiry date. And prolongs the expiry date. You could prolong the shelf life as well. Okay, nowadays it is really common to buy an orange juice that declares 5% orange. Heh. That declares, ha, you've got a problem here. Okay, you need to put this in another way. Okay, the beginning's fine. Nowadays, it's really common to buy an orange juice. I would drop this an to buy orange juice that declares. No, to declare that says you're using this as to declare. No, you declare yourself as gay. You declare yourself as an anarchist. You declare war on France. No, you could use this, but you need it a construction. Okay, a declaration is probably okay. Declares itself to be 5% orange. I love the idea. Okay, so nowadays it is really common to buy orange juice that declares itself to be 5% orange. In conclusion, the production of natural or ecological food, you see, you've got this word now and you should have put it above, that's much nicer, is expensive, slow, and also limited by the weather. All the chemical products available nowadays make possible. Ha, I know this word you're looking for. Make. Ha, make. Possible a mass production that is cheap and effective. One second. All the chemical products available nowadays make lose A make mass production that is cheap and effective possible. All the cheap products available nowadays make mass production that is cheap effective and so wait a second, I'm sorry. All the cheap products available nowadays make mass production that is cheap and effective a possibility. POSSIBILITY. This sort of need in production is inevitable in a capitalist and overpopulated society. Okay, this was very nice. This is really good. Let's see. The thing you've got to be really careful of is this beginning. Yeah? When you started to get into this and started to write this in English, thinking it in English, it was good. But here, this is, the introduction is sought out in Spanish and designed in Spanish. If you look further down, one of the things you're doing that I really like, the sentences are a lot shorter. Yeah, I mean, okay, it's two lines, but it's enough. Yeah, look at this one, nice one here. Yeah, this nice one here. This is about the sort of length you want for your sentences. Yeah, in the first one, let's just have a little look at your first sentence. You see that? Sorry, to here. It's too long. So let me just try this first one again. In modern developed societies, the population is increasing dramatically every year. Full stop. Our lifestyles are requiring more comfort, and there are more mouths to feed. In both rural and urban areas, there is a great diversity of food available in supermarkets. Here, we can find a simple egg or a pre-cooked burger that is ready to... No, here we can find a variety of foods from a simple egg to a pre-cooked burger that's ready to eat after a few minutes in the microwave. This variety of food has to be mass produced for the general population at a price that nearly anyone can afford. Okay, this is the main reason for food not being real nowadays. Okay, that's a much better start to it. Okay, anyway, those are my comments. This is really good. You want a mark for it. This would score a Cambridge Advanced Pass. It might get a Proficiency Pass, but I don't think so. For this to get a Proficiency Pass, you need to get this in better order. And have your ideas clearer. Yeah? Okay, I hope this has helped you, sweetie. See you soon. Bye for now.